Okay.
Sora, we gotta head toward the dark cubes.
Well, that was dumb enough. I just did the exact same thing as I did yesterday. Just before we do that. Right, my one hit is off for this battle. Now, I don't really care how long this battle takes because we don't have long until this world ends anyway. So, I'm pretty sure I am all good to go. Hello, pumpkin. Pumpkin's with us. She's the baby of the family at the moment. Goof. Oh, well, done that one with us. This battle anyway, so.
Okay, you ready to battle the dark cubes?
Hell yeah, we are. My workout went out for a bit longer, but that's okay. The longer is the better. Oh, there's Pumpkin. If you guys have forgotten what she looks like, she's the baby.
Hope it's learned some new tricks.
Yeah. Now it's gotta face all of us.
That's right.
Ready, want to destroy! Our probability of success is...
You don't have to crunch the numbers, Baymax. It's not the sum of our parts. It's the sum of our hearts.
Yeah.
Isn't that what Sora says?
Which adds up to what? Oh. Show me. Almost there.
What?
This pile of junk collected the data we needed. The terror of being attacked without warning. The despair of having no place to run. The longing for vengeance.
A heart's more than that!
It's working together!
Violence! Friendly!
Trusting friends.
In every heart, there's hope.
Yeah.
Yes!
You're right.
Huh?
That's why I made sure our creation fought you. Now the data contains a complete heart.
A heart made from conflict? That can't be real.
What was it you said? I only have to see it for it to become real. So, let's see it. First, we need a vessel.
What's going on?
Another dark cube form?
Doesn't look as bad as the last one.
It could be a trick.
Usually is.
Yeah. Wait! That's Baymax.
What? No way.
This puppet has lost his heart. He won't wake up.
He's not a puppet! Baymax is like my family. Please, give me back my friend.
Yes.
Huh?
I did promise I'd put this back where I found it. But there's one piece missing. Sora, you're the one who's going to complete this heart.
Yeah, right!
You can't have a heart without sadness, without loss. You see, you're going to destroy Hiro's friend, right in front of him.
Wait! Hiro, tell us, what should we do? Baymax means everything to me, but that chip isn't who he is. I already made this mistake once before. Tadashi wouldn't want there to be a Baymax that hurts people. Sora, he has to be stopped.
Okay, help Gogo and the others. You can lead this guy to us.
Gonna come watch.
Thank you.
You wanna be the famous one?
Oh no!
Sora, take Baymax!
Okay, Baymax!
I am ready, Sora.
Okay, you heard Hiro. Baymax has got to be stopped. Not that cool, please.
Guys, Hiro.
So, did we stop him?
Safety mode kicks in if he's put under too much stress. So, he's probably just in stasis. We'll have to destroy the chip if we want to be certain.
But... are you sure?
Yeah, dude. You don't need to go that far.
Maybe we can find another way.
It's the right thing to do.
He's here for you, Baymax.
Tanahashi, I would have done the same thing.
But Hiro, isn't that Baymax's heart?
It's okay. Baymax is here. I should be the one.
Very good.
Ow. Hello, I am Baymax, your personal healthcare provider.
That would have been cool to take Baymax along. But at the same time, Baymax has got to stay with his family. Well, I'm not quite sure what to do because I can't leave the area or else we will continue. So the only thing I can think of is, since I have heaps of time, I guess I could level up on screen, find some treasure chests, find some lucky emblems that I remember, since we've got quite a bit of time. There's a lucky emblem.
Let's see.
Maybe too far.
Let's see.
Oh, that's right, I can walk up walls. What am I doing?
Yeah.
be so much better if we had died. At least we have a Baymax with us.
Hope we find some ingredients around here.
Expert, like I said, I only know where some of them are, not all, so you have to give me a bit of time. I might end up finding all of them, but I seriously doubt that.
Ingredients around here.
Let's see.
Some ingredients around here. Some ingredients around here.
Hope we find some ingredients around here.
Terrible.
Hope we find some ingredients around here.
Give them good credit for that. They like to hide the treasure chest really fucking well. It's a mission. Okay, well, that's not bad.
Yeah.
Okay, well, instead of looking for treasure chests, I'm not that far away from. So, Oh, and it's restarted. That's right. So, Monday, I will continue on. I am doing any videos tomorrow. Sunday is my lazy day, so I want to make sure that it stays that way. I might do some Twitch if you guys want to come along and watch me play previous Kingdom Hearts games that I've done in the past. There are some other games that I am excited to do after Kingdom Hearts 3, like Final Fantasy. There's three Final Fantasy 7 games that I'm excited to play. I do want to do Spyro with you guys. There is some racing games that I want to do as well. Lucky emblem that only comes out at night time. I just have to remember where it is. Those five treasure chests, if I do end up finding them, I don't think that I will find them off screen. Oh, I can't get up there, that's why. Wait, yes I can. No, okay.
Yeah.
find some ingredients around here.
Oh boy, let's see if there's more. Are you ready, Saul?
Back off!
Oh, there it is.
Let's see.
Sora, what's going on?
Back off!
Let's see.
I believe that is all of them. I'm probably missing more than that. Yeah. I have to figure out where that one is. Another one here somewhere that's oh there.
Yeah.
I mean, 48.
Yeah.
Are you ready, Saul?
Back off!
So when you finish this one, you can also choose to do some things, the mini game that we did.
Are you ready, Saul?
During the game. Complicated just to find two little fucking treasure chests.
Back off! Back off! That is actually alright because I am really, really sick and tired of trying to look for these. Especially on screen, it is very, very annoying, complicated until I look up the cheat of the treasure chest.
Hope we find some ingredients around here.
That's going to be today's video. I'm officially done. I'm going to level up the rest, find the rest of the lucky emblems, well, which is one. Find the treasure chest that I need, and then I'll be back on Monday to do a couple videos of Kingdom Hearts. So until then, I will see you on Monday.